readers, Miss Harrison here to talk to you about Stay by Bobbie Pyron, which is another one of our Bluebonnet books for this year. This one is a chapter book, so I'm middle school kids. This would definitely count as one of your chapter books if you're wanting to vote for Bluebonnet books. This one is, I really loved this book. It's such a sweet story. It's such an important story, and this little dog is part of the story too, which I love also. So we start off with our main character, Piper, and she and her family have, because of a bunch of events that have happened in her life, she and her family have found themselves without a home. Her grandmother got sick and they had to pay bills. Her dad lost his job. So just sort of a string of things happened where they find themselves without a home. And so they are, moving into a homeless shelter in a new city that they've moved to because her dad has thought that this might be a place where he might be able to find work. And this is not something that she ever imagined could ever happen to her, but here she is. So she's moving in with her parents and her little brother, and it's all very new, and she doesn't like it, and she's having to start a new school, and she's away from her friends, and just things are going horribly. And while she's waiting in line to get food, she sees an older woman with this little dog here. This is Baby. And the older woman's name is Jewel. And she just feels connected to this dog and to this woman too. And this woman is so sweet to this little dog. And she sees her later at the park, and it's starting to get cold. And then she sees her not at the park, but she sees Baby at the park. And she's really worried about what happened to the older woman, Jewel. And so she and her friends try to figure out what has happened. They take care of Baby and they try to figure out what has happened to Jewel. And so it's a long kind of journey where they find out lots of information about Jewel and how Jewel has become homeless and what has happened to her in her life and what is the connection with Baby. And they try to reunite Jewel and Baby and try to make everything okay. I love this story so much because it is about family. It's about hard times, but it's also about how you can work together as a group to make change. So she and her friends do some pretty amazing things for Jewel and Baby. And it turns out that those amazing things come back and do great things for them as well. So it's also about realizing that we don't know everybody's story when we see them. So when you see a homeless person on the street, you don't know what happened to them while they're there. Their story, their journey, and that we need to really look at people and realize that every human being has a story and is a person and has a life, and they should be cherished and valued, and not just sort of looked aside like, oh, what's wrong with that person? And that's a great lesson that we can learn too, that Piper learns about Jewel and her journey. So it is a really great book. It's a sweet story. You'll love Piper. She's a very kind, good person. She's got a great group of friends that she meets, and she does some real, really good work out into the world to help other people and to help us see things just a little bit differently, like she has to do when she takes this new journey herself. So this is Stay. Hope you get a chance to read it.